Today, we are gonna fix Roblox not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to delete Roblox's cache files and optimize Roblox for our computer. To delete Roblox's cache files, we open our browser. Then, we click on Settings. We click on Privacy and Security. We click on Cookies and Other Site Data. And then click on See All Site Data and Permissions. We type Roblox in the search bar and delete Roblox's cache files. To delete Roblox's cache files from our computer, we go to the search section and open Run. Type %10% in the search bar. We find Roblox in the opened file and right click on it. After that, we click on the trash icon. We have cleared Roblox's cache files. To optimize Roblox, right-click on Roblox Player and select Properties. Then, tick Run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8. Next, tick Disable full screen optimizations and run this program as an admin. Finally, click Apply and OK. Then, we go to the search section and open Control Panel. We click on System and Security, then Windows Defender Firewall. After that, we click on Allow an App. We click on Change Settings, then Allow another App. Next, we click on Browse and select Roblox Player. After doing that, we click on Add. We make sure both boxes are checked and click on OK. For the next step, we right click on Windows icon and then click on Settings. Then, we click on Display. We scroll down and click on Graphics. Type Roblox in the search bar. If you can see Roblox, you can add it by clicking on Browse. We click on Roblox and then click on Options. We tick High Performance and Don't use optimizations for Windows games. After doing this, we click on Save. Now, you can restart your computer and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Roblox. You can open the control panel and remove Roblox from your computer. After that, you can open Roblox's website and click on any game to download Roblox again. The third solution is to download Roblox from Microsoft Store. You will not experience the problems you are having in Roblox's Microsoft Store version because Roblox's Microsoft Store version is more stable. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.